Of all pretty sights to be seen summer nights, there is not one that can compare with the beautiful sight to be seen every night on the Pike at the St. Louis Fair. There are folks of all nations, of all creeds and stations, enjoying a treat of a life. So don't stay away, start out there today, and with you take sweetheart or wife. And go strolling along the Pike, it's a place I'm sure you'll like. It's not like the Bowery or dear Coney Isle, there are things to be seen that will cause you to smile. As you stroll along the Pike, you'll see many things you like. But without any dope, my advice is don't go for a stroll along the Pike. And go strolling along the Pike, it's a place I'm sure you'll like. It's not like the Bowery or dear Coney Isle, there are things to be seen that will cause you to smile. As you stroll along the Pike, you'll see many things you like. But without any doubt, my advice is don't go for a stroll along the Pike. When once you get there at the St. Louis Fair, I am sure that you'll feel at home. You will meet folks you know, and the crowd won't be slow, no matter where'er you may roam. You will see girls so pretty from most every city, arrayed in their best Sunday clothes. And between every show, take someone you know and follow the crowd as it goes. And go strolling along the Pike, it's a place I'm sure you'll like. It's not like the Bowery or dear Coney Isle, there are things to be seen that will cause you to smile. As you stroll along the Pike, you'll see many things you like. But without any dope, my advice is don't go for a stroll.